micro business, Gypsy Hens renting chicken coops, and the mode of transport, we've got the trailer. In the bottom of the trailer is Woodchip, the coop, and then the run in two parts there. This is the way it works. It's dog-proof, cat-proof, fox-proof. Can't get in at the back. The back, this is, you go in for the eggs here, and the chickens sleep in here, roost in here. This is sort of roosting bars for them. The poo falls through into this tray. You get to the tray from the outside here. Pull that out. Enough to dig through. But she's beginning to eat. That's great. They've got a humongous mound of